said, count on you. I planned a New Year's Eve for two.
But tell me this, would you be interested in sitting down here right now and singing a song with four handsome, good-looking guys?
Oh, I would love to sing a song with four handsome, good-looking guys.
Right, okay.
But until they come along, I'd sing a song with you guys.
Okay. Well, that's not nice, Queenie, but I'm not mad. I'm not mad. We'll still help you up on your stool, okay?
Oh, okay.
All right. One, two, three. Up we go.
Thank you.
You did good, too. The dress doesn't weigh near as much as you said it did.
Yeah.
Did you get me anything for Christmas?
Did you get me anything for my birthday?
It's not very smart to have a birthday that close to Christmas, do you think?
No, it isn't. And my birthday is on Christmas Day. And let me tell you something, folks, it ain't any fun.
No.
You know, I'd rather spread it out, you know, just spread the gifts all out instead of having them on one day.
Sure. I tell you, I know the perfect song we could sing together. There's no place like home for your birthday.
Oh, I like that.
Let's try that.
Oh, there's no place like home. Cause no matter how far away you roam, when you pine for the sunshine of a friendly gaze, for the holidays you can be home sweet home.
I met a man who lives in Tennessee.
Where's he going?
And he was headed for Pennsylvania and some homemade pumpkin pie.
Pennsylvania folks are traveling down to Dixie's sunny shore. From Atlantic to Pacific, gee, the traffic is